I remember, like, I my mom was talking to me in the car, like, 2 years before this even happened, about, like, you're going to get an audition for that, Seth. And me and my dad were in the car, like, psh, okay, mom, whatever. And so 2 years here, I get an audition, and then I get a call back, I get a producing session, executive producing session, and I'm right here booking the movie. And it's a great feeling to be in this position because I'm a Marvel dude. Me and my dad are, like, Marvel nerds, like, all the time. But it's great to be in this position that new experiences and new things that you never done before. It's really great.
And now you play a young villain.
Yes.
And so what is something that you want people to know about him that's good?
You know how villains are always like, they always say like, they're like, either they're like mad that there's a super guy in town. Well, this villain, he's not that kind of villain. He's a villain because he wants to get revenge on something that he's always wanted to get revenge on. He's not just a villain because he wants to be a villain and wants to be bad. He's a villain because he has something to be a villain about. So he's not just a villain, okay? He's a villain that, so yes, he's a kind of good bad villain. My name is Seth Carr. I'm playing young Eric Killamonger, and you're watching Marvelous TV.